nothing wrong with your television. Do not attempt to adjust the picture. We are now controlling the transmission. We control the horizontal and the vertical. We can deluge you with 1,000 channels or expand one single image to crystal clarity and beyond. We can shape your vision to anything our imagination can conceive. We will control all that you see and hear.
Okay, let's have fun. Yeah, that's not the film I meant to show. That's the nighttime film for me in the night times, for the fuzzy tingle time.
Well, you know, Johnny always wore black, and he wore black because he identified with the poor and the downtrodden.
You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels sweet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man, but as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.
Well, I bet you'd stick your head in the fire if I told you you could see hell. Meanwhile, you're too stupid to realize you got a demon sticking out your ass singing, Holy Miss Moly, got me alive!
What do we have here?
It's Castle Grayskull.
And it's mine.
Not so fast, Beast Man. He-Man!
You can pit He-Man against Beast-Man playing for the power of Castle Grayskull. You have to put the castle together.
Beast-Man's escaping.
The throne, Dad. Dad, you saved the castle.
Castle Grayskull from the Masters of the Universe collection. He-Man and Beast-Man each sold separately from Mattel.
This is crack. Rock cocaine. It isn't glamorous, or cool, or kid stuff. It's the most addictive kind of cocaine, and it can kill you. What's really bad is nobody knows how much it takes. So every time you use it, you risk dying. It isn't worth it. Look, everybody wants to be cool, but doing it with crack isn't just wrong. It could be dead wrong.
He's so bright and milky white, shining down upon the ground. He's so bright, milky white, shining down upon the ground. Everybody look at the moon. Everybody see in the moon. The moon is white, he's milky white. Everybody look at the moon. Oh, I did a song. Jupiter, I did a song. You ain't got one. Oh, I feel sick.